we should thank the president for his enduring love to the Niger Delta people, for listening to our cries, and first of all, for inaugurating a management committee like this, competent men who should take the Niger Delta region, take the problems bull by the horn, and take it to the next level, because we cannot afford to leave the region the way it is now. We want to. You can see that the federal government has improved on the funding since this board came in session. Even indeed, it has started refunding the 1.3 trillion that was owed the commission. Mr. President has also ensured that all statutory bodies that are owing the commission fulfill their obligations. In 2 weeks, we're going to the polls. If a man has done so well, all you can do is check, look for your PVCs and vote him again.